What's up, everybody? This is Cherry Ass Gaming. Just finishing getting set up over here, taking my time. If you want to stay along, keep along with me with the fights over here, I'm at I'm over here, round two of Gutierrez versus Durden. Round two, 3 minutes and 20 seconds in. He just got a low blow. Look at that. Kill me at Cherry Ass Gaming on YouTube. I'm gonna be chilling all day watching the fights, along with watch the fights. What's up, everybody? Come chill with me at Cherry Ass Gaming. I'm gonna be streaming all day, watching the fights. Watch the fights with me. I'll be in chat for you all the fights. Cherry Ass. Too strong. Thank you. I had to shoot an ad, a commercial. Thank you for joining me. This is Cherry Eyes Gaming. So this is Gutierrez versus Durden, prelims, round two. We are 2 minutes and 10 seconds into the fight. Water, liquid IV. Oh shit. No, he doesn't have it. 25 seconds into the second round, he has an arm bar, but I don't think he fully has it. What just happened? Oh. This is Cherry Ass Gaming, and thank you for joining me. I really do appreciate it. Check, check. Thank you for joining me. This is Cherry Eyes Gaming. We are third round, a minute 20 in. Gutierrez versus Durden. Gutierrez has a single leg. Nah, it didn't work. It's hard to say who has this one. I didn't really keep track of this one too well. Cherry Ass Gaming, thank you for joining me. Cherry Ass Gaming, thank you for joining me. Let's try this out. If you ask me, I think that Durden won, but we'll see. Alright. I had some issues with this little part last night. I could not complete it, but I feel focused right now, and I feel like I can handle this. So let's do it. I'm gonna go a little bit of... I'm gonna do some sneak. Sneak up on this dude over here. There we go. Then we got one guy right there. We got another one. So we got two right there. We got one, two there. So there's four people here. One guy there, one guy behind the house. We got this guy over here. And then another one over there. There's a lot of people. That's what keeps messing me up. There's a lot of guys. All right. So this is the end of, Durden versus, who was it, Gutierrez? And I feel that Durden won. A draw. It was a draw. So the result of the first prelim of the night is a draw.
כיבוש כבר הייתה.
All right, let me take care of one more guy with my sneak sneaks. With my sneaky sneaks. There's one more on the side over here. I'll kill him with my sneaky sneaks. All right, here's round two, or fight two. Fuck, man. Stand me off. Fuck! Let's go. All about timing. All right, and here's fight two. We got Vince Cachero. We got Vince Cachero versus Jamal Emmers. Fight number two. Cachero, 4 minutes, 35 seconds. Low blow. First low blow. Emmers versus Cachero. This is Emmers versus Cachero. We are 2 minutes in. Ah!
Alpha.
That's a big shot from Amherst. Emers is really dominating right now. Thank you. All right, this is round three, Emers versus Cachero. 4 minutes, 30 seconds in. What's good, what's good? What's up, Danico? I think it's obvious that Emers is gonna win this one. He's been dominant the whole time. Round three, 4 minutes in, Emers versus Cachero. I think it's obvious that Emers has this one. I mean, Emers, my bad, Emers. Fuck it. Stand me off. Minutes 25 seconds in, Emers versus Cachero. We still got Emers pretty much controlling the round. Emers takes, it looked like a nice shot, but he did not get deep enough there. And they're both still on their feet. We are a minute 35 in the last round, Emers versus Cachero. Ooh, that was a nice knee by Emers. A minute and 15 seconds in. There we go. A really nice level change by Emers, and he gets the takedown. Wow, that was a nice level change right there. Nice double leg takedown. He has a back. We got. You remember we played? Oh, all right. What's up, bro? What do we play? Some Search and Destroy or what? Cool, cool, cool. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for joining me, man. I really do appreciate that. Ooh, okay, and last 5 seconds, we got... Oh, he almost had the... he almost had the finish there. And that's it. And respect is shown. I think Embers has that one. Stand me off. Now you're dead. Get rid of the archers. I'll get it. I'm starting to get the hang of it. Yeah, I gotta parry a bit more often. All right, and here we are. Final decision. Unanimous decision. Emers wins. Oop. He dominated the whole fight. That was a good win. Good clean win. That was Emers versus, forgot the other dude already. That was Emers versus Cachero. The total strikes, we had Emers with 207 strikes. We had Cachero with 205. Weird that he landed 103, Cachero landed 112. But significant strikes, Emers had 103, while Cachero only had 62. There's the difference. All right, I could do this. I got this. It's really hard. Let's go. I shall your choke.
Oh, they don't even know where I'm at. Look at that. Easy. That was cool.
Jin.
Whoa, something's happening. We look him in the eye with courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows. Damn. Why does this game punish me for being a ninja? Comes the featherweight bout. I suck at this game. This is extremely difficult. No, not really. I just suck. I just gotta get my timing right. How nice this game looks. But, I think I might end the stream early, though. Hey, thank you for joining me, Dead Nico. I appreciate that. I really do. It's my last day off of work. I got another job besides this, believe it or not. And I'm gonna enjoy it. I'm gonna enjoy these fights with my own eyes only. I'm not gonna stream it. I'm gonna enjoy these fights. Thank you so much for joining me. This is Cherry Eyes Gaming. I really do appreciate it. I wish I could stay all night. It's been real. It's been fun. it wasn't real fun. You feel me? Anywho, I'll catch y'all later. Thank you so much for joining me. Cherry Eyes Gaming, signing off. Please subscribe.